pleasure to be partnering with the Brooklyn Botanic Garden once again. It's our second year partnering with the garden on performances, and we're really just happy to be back in person presenting Haitian arts and culture in community with you all in this lovely, lovely space. I hope you've enjoyed some of the other performances. There's way more music going on for the rest of the day. Just a little bit about Haiti Cultural Exchange. We're a nonprofit organization that was founded 11 years ago to present and promote Haitian arts and culture. We're based right here in Crown Heights at 5 Miles Gallery. We're so happy to see the director of 5 Miles, Hannah Tierney. Yes, give it up for Hannah. Yes. You have to stop by 5 Miles Gallery if you haven't already. They have beautiful exhibitions still ongoing in the space, and so I invite you to go please visit 5 Miles. And follow us on social at Haiti Cultural X, and continue to support the arts and community, okay? It is my pleasure to introduce you to, you ready?
Yeah.
Violinist Fritz Bernardin. Fritz has been volunteering actually for Haiti Cultural Exchange for over 3 years now, and he is a wonderful violinist. He was just awarded a grant through Haiti Cultural Exchange to create this three-part suite that you all are enjoying today. And let's give a warm Haitian Brooklyn welcome to Fritz.
Thank you.
everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. That was my Haitian folk suite, the suite folklorique Haitian. There are three parts movement. The first one was voyage, travel. It's all about a dream. When you travel, dreaming, you go to a lot of good places and maybe some bad ones. But in this story, it's a good place. And then the second one is the actual soul, the spirit, traveling. And the last one was the happy place, the dance. So this was my last composition during the pandemic. Thank you for enjoying it. I think I have, because we are celebrating the women, that's the team, the women. So the next song is going to be one of the most famous song that was played and performed by everybody in the world, especially in Black American jazz artist. So I'm gonna do a little twisting into it, and then that will be the end of my first set for today. Enjoy the Shukun by me. now that you know what's the story about it, so let's hope we can all travel together.
Thank you.
Fritz a warm round of applause. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Thank you, Fritz. That was lovely. Thank you. That was lovely. There's more performances happening in the garden all over. Hopefully you'll continue to enjoy it and that the weather holds. It feels like it's turning a bit. Please continue to support the garden, support the arts. And if you don't follow Haiti Cultural Exchange at Haiti Cultural X, and enjoy the rest of your weekend, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.